he says to me, "Arise, my beloved, my dove, my beautiful one, and come. O my dove, in the clefts of the rock, in the secret recesses of the cliff, let me see you, let me hear your voice."
Put on, as God's chosen one, holy and beloved, heartfelt compassion, kindness, humility, gentleness, and patience, bearing with one another and forgiving one another. If one has a grievance against another, as the Lord has forgiven you, so must you also do. And over all these, put on love.
It means to have a heart that's completely and totally dedicated to Christ. And so in order for your love to be able to withstand, as it says in our wonderful first reading, deep waters, in order for it to be that powerful, both of you must have a personal relationship with Jesus Christ, a relationship that continues to be fostered, praying together, but also individually, taking that time each and every day to dedicate it to Him, to be present to Him, and to let Him be present to you.
I, David, take you, Sarah, for my lawful wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do us part.
I, Sarah, take you, David, for my lawful husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do us part.
Sarah, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
David, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Behold the Lamb of God. Behold Him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy they should enter under my roof, but only say the word and my soul shall be healed.
Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May the Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Mass is ended. Go in peace to love and serve the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
You may kiss the bride.
so sweet.
Thank you.